Hello all, welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. In this tutorial we are going to learn about homogeneous differential equation. Second form that we will study to solve first order first degree differential equation is homogeneous form. Homogeneous form is dy by dx is equals to fxy upon gxy, where each term has same power. This is called differential equation, homogeneous differential equation. To solve this differential equation, we put y is equals to vx and then substitute dy by dx is equals to v plus x dv by dx. After substituting this value in the given differential equation, it will change to variable separable form, which we have already studied how to solve variable separable form. I will take one example to show you how to solve such type of differential equation. Say x square y dx minus x cube plus y cube dy is equals to 0. I can write it as dy by dx is equals to x square y upon x cube plus y cube. अब हम देख सकते हैं इसमें हर टर्म की डिग्री सेम है. Here degree is 3, here it is also 3, here it is also 3. So we will substitute y is equals to vx in the given differential equation and dy by dx as v plus x dv by dx. So we get v plus x dv by dx is equals to x square vx upon x cube plus x cube v cube. So we get v plus x dv by dx is equals to x cube v upon x cube common ले लेंगे 1 plus v cube. So x cube से x cube cancel हो गया and this is v plus x dv by dx is equals to v upon 1 plus v and we get x dv by dx is equals to v upon 1 plus v cube minus v. So we get x dv by dx is equals to v upon 1 plus v cube minus v and we get x dv by dx is equals to v minus v minus v to the power 4 upon 1 plus v cube and we get x dv by dx is equals to minus v to the power 4 upon 1 plus v cube. Now we can easily separate the terms of v and x. We get 1 plus v cube upon v to the power 4 is equals to minus dx upon x d. Now integrating both sides, we get integral 1 upon v to the power 4 dv plus integral 1 upon v dv is equals to integral minus dx upon x and this is equals to minus 1 upon 3 v cube plus log v is equals to minus log x say log c. So we get minus 1 upon 3 v cube plus log v x upon c is equals to 0. Or we can write it as 1 upon 3 v cube is equals to log v x upon c. So v x upon c is equals to e to the power 1 upon 3 v cube. and Vx is equals to C e to the power 1 upon 3 V q. Now substituting the value of V as y upon x, V is equals to y upon x, we get y is equals to C e to the power 1 upon 3 y cube upon x cube. So it will become x cube upon y cube. So solution is, complete solution is this. Y is equals to C e to the power x cube upon 3 y cube. This is the solution for this homogeneous equation. This is all for today's lecture. Hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any queries, you can either comment in the comment box or mail us at nerd2var@gmail.com. You can also follow us on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn and Instagram. You can see the links here. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.